The season between these teams. Flyers looking for their first win. And
here we go.
Ring the bell. Deslauriers and Reaves, as expected, as talked about. Their third career fight, we believe. Both well over 80 fights in their career. And there's the tail of the tape. As they get together, Reaves are right. First one of the renowned tough guys. He's got that right hand free. They're not really connecting yet. Deslauriers keeping him at arm's length. Got a left in. And over the top roundhouse by Reaves. Now Deslauriers goes to work with the rights. And takes him down. Heck, Deslauriers, great defensive fight to start. And then he went to the offense. And the crowd loves it. So do his teammates.
Great job by Deslauriers. He used that left arm to block those rights from Reaves, and Reaves was throwing some big ones, but not really able to connect. And I think the one thing about Deslauriers, he's longer than a lot of people give him credit for. Those arms really held off Reaves. And see right here, early in the shift, the discussion, they decide to do it. And after a start that the Flyers had where they score, the last thing you want to do is give it back in a fight. And I thought Deslauriers did a great job of, look at it, defending with the left arm, and then eventually he lands with a left that surprises Reaves, and that kind of got Reaves on his heels. A spirited bout between two real tough customers.
It's the 86th fight of Reaves' career, 82nd of Deslauriers. And Nick now has 11 this year, and you look team-wise, these teams near the top. Minnesota beginning to run away with the pugilist title for the season. And now they're talking again, this time in the penalty box. They don't seem to be agreeing as much now.
No, maybe Reaves was upset with maybe the defending that Deslauriers did.